Some of you have bought a RulerWorks foot, but really just didn't get into using it. You were told that it would be easier than free motion quilting, which is a comment I get a lot in my RulerWorks classes. I'm Sarah from SewingMastery.com and our retail store Heirloom Creations in South Dakota. And the quilt behind me is my testament to how much I love RulerWorks. And I'm so excited to announce that Sew Steady University has launched over 65 RulerWorks classes. And if you could only take one, this is the one to take. You're going to be using a pack of only 6 rulers plus a straight ruler, so 7 rulers, and creating 25 different blocks using those simple shapes to create all this different work. They have classes from beginner to advanced, and actually a ton of free classes that you can try out and see if RulerWorks is right for you. Now, I do a lot with our Stitching Cosmos online course. We do a lot of sewing techniques, but when I go to Quilted, I always mix free motion quilting with RulerWorks designs. And some of my favorite, of course, are circles. So when I came across this block as one of our lessons, I knew that those circles and the swirls would definitely need to be incorporated into one of my quilts. So we have links below this YouTube video where you can head over to the RulerWorks headquarters that would have all these classes from quite a few different teachers. This particular one, again, the one I'd pick if you could only pick one, is the Westerly Design Quilt As You Go. So you're working on blocks that are a manageable size on your machine. You are sandwiching them with batting and back, and then they have a fabulous way to finish all those blocks together for a beautiful sampler quilt. Now, just a little extra tip, because I have worked through this, not only as I learned it for the very first time, but also getting ready to teach the class. Those videos were invaluable because I had to go back and listen and watch them and then do the block and then turn around, listen to them again as we taught our class. And one of the things that I encouraged all our students to bring to class was actually a sketchbook. The sketchbook is where we can take the rulers, the Westerly stitching line discs, to follow the shapes, follow the video, draw it out first before you actually do it on your fabric. Trust me, this is a step that if you're new to RulerWorks, you will be grateful for taking your time to do. That way, you'll be a little bit more comfortable when you start to take your fabric to your machine and putting that ruler near your foot. If you want to elevate your creativity to a whole new level and quilt your own quilt, head over to the Sew Steady University. Again, links are below this YouTube video. Please use those. We will get credit for your purchase and we appreciate this. And let me know which classes you signed up for. If you've bought a RulerWorks foot and you haven't been using it, it's time to get it out and try it. Use some of these online courses, courses that you'll be able to keep and refer to over and over again, and really start to master this unique technique that you can do on your home sewing machine. Now, if you're interested in what our Stitching Cosmos online course is all about as well, again, I've put links below this YouTube video so you can check it out. We even have 10 videos that you can watch for free and see if this course is right for you. If you've been looking for a way to make your quilt stand out, RulerWorks might just be your answer. Let's take the time to elevate your quilting experience and be able to say that you too quilt your own quilts.